When starting your MBA journey, it is a little embarrassing to ask your friends and colleagues extremely basic questions, right? That is why today we are here to answer a few fundamental questions that may alleviate your concerns about getting an MBA degree. But before we begin, make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to never miss an update from Simply Learn. The first question we have on our list is, what is an MBA? Well, an MBA or a Master of Business Administration is a graduate degree that provides students with both practical and theoretical training to help them better comprehend business management functions. This postgraduate program is a magnificent asset for budding entrepreneurs and a popular stepping stone to C-suite jobs in large corporations. Many Fortune 500 CEOs, such as Walmart President and CEO Doug McMullen, Google CEO Sundar Pichai, Microsoft CEO Satya Nadella, and Adobe CEO Shantanu Narayan, have it on their resumes. And the list goes on. Because of that, the MBA is now the world's most popular professional master's degree program. This course will teach you how to manage and grow a business from scratch. Many working professionals use this degree to accelerate and elevate their careers. Hence, if you are looking forward to excelling in your career or willing to change your work domain into a managerial direction, then MBA is an impeccable choice for you. The next question that we have on our list is, why MBA? If you've applied to an MBA program before, then you might be acquainted with this question already, as many schools require applicants to compose a Why MBA essay in their cover letters. Furthermore, answering this question is not an easy task if you are just getting started with your MBA journey. So here are some factors that can help you answer this question. The first and most essential outcome of an MBA is better job perspectives. An MBA can help you break through a few concrete ceilings to advance up to the corporate ladder. This is one of the most critical reasons for many aspirants to opt for an MBA over the other postgraduate programs. The second advantage that MBA has to offer is career change. If you are currently employed in an executive position and wish to go into management, an MBA degree might be an excellent choice for your future endeavors. The next benefit of an MBA is the opportunity to learn management skills. Apart from the course curriculum, you will find finance clubs, public speaking clubs that can help students gain more intricate abilities. Skills such as leadership, public speaking, negotiations, and conflict management. The last feature of an MBA that we have on our list is the change to build your personal branding. Top-ranked B schools have the strong brand identities that can aid in the development of your personal brand. Furthermore, the entrepreneurship strategies adopted by these B schools might help you establish your own firm. So definitely, thinking about an MBA is worthwhile. The third question that we have on our list is, which MBA program is right for you? The traditional full-time MBA degree, which lasts for 1 to 2 years, is still a popular option. However, in this modern era of digitization, MBA programs come in all shapes and sizes. Presently, business schools offer a variety of MBA programs tailored for diverse student profiles. The traditional full-time MBA is a classic intensive on-campus program designed for students in their early or mid-career. Few top business schools offer executive MBA programs for mid-age professionals with over 2 to 10 years of work experience, depending on the criteria of that particular business school. This program will allow you to upskill, network, and share expertise by learning from senior professionals. Additionally, it is also entirely conducted in an on-campus mode. So if you are comfortable taking a break from your job, then this is the best option for you. However, if you want to pursue an MBA degree along with your job, you have 2 options: distance learning and an extensive online course. Distance learning and an online MBA allows you to combine work and study, which means you don't miss out on your salary and the opportunity of pursuing a full-time program. However, many people choose online MBA over the distance learning MBA since it allows you to learn from the world's finest business schools from the comfort of your own home. The fees for these online courses are really less compared to roof-breaking fees or full-time on-campus courses. Besides that, these online courses enable you to pay per module and plan your own study time. Due to these advantages, there's a lot of buzz around online MBA courses in the education industry. Next up on our list is, which MBA specialization should I go for? The first year of an MBA program is usually dedicated to completing fundamental studies. You will have the option to specialize in one or more areas of business management in the next year. However, many factors will influence your choice of MBA specialization, such as market demand, job availability, your preferred job profile, your interest area, and the compensation package. We can't tell you which MBA specialization to pursue, but we can surely tell you about the most in-demand MBA disciplines that you should look into. If you think you can sell anything, even a small object like a pen, as effective as the blockbuster movie The Wolf of Wall Street, marketing would be a fantastic area for you to specialize in. In any firm, the marketing department plays a crucial role. They are in charge of boosting revenue, attracting new clients, gaining market share, and contributing to its overall growth and profitability. The next famous specialization is an MBA in Human Resources. The specialization in Human Resources, or HR, will help you understand how to acquire, manage, and retain the workforce within the organization in a systematic and organized manner. It will enable you to manage employees and execute many related activities within the organization, such as hiring, training, development, and negotiations. Third on our list is finance. Estimates show that finance is the most popular discipline, followed by all the others. This specialization will help you comprehend how the financial world operates, different economic theories, and how these can be applied to solve diverse business problems. This may be the appropriate expertise for you if the sound of money, even if it isn't yours, gives you a thrilling sensation. Fourth on our list is the information technology. The technology is now used in nearly every aspect of the industry, thus there is a rising demand for professionals with a combination of business and advanced technical expertise. However, keep in mind that this specialization comes under the MBA degree. Hence, choosing this stream will definitely not make you a technical expert. The last specialization on our list is consulting. It is another popular alternative and for some, a dream getaway. The allure surrounding this profession is largely due to the high-profile employment that provides an excellent salary, advantages, and opportunity to travel to new areas. Consultants are hired when outsiders' opinion or expertise is needed to provide solutions for specific challenges faced by the organization. Is an MBA worth it? Is the final question that we have for this video. To answer this question, there are many pros and cons to consider. Your decision to opt for an MBA can be heavily influenced by your qualifications, experience, and goals. If you are applying for an MBA degree, you may have specific expectations from this stream, such as career change or higher compensation band. Due to that, it's challenging to respond to this question with a straightforward yes-no answer. Why? Because you may be an engineer, a doctor, or a financial expert. The dynamics are different for each profession. So to understand why you should pursue an MBA, we'll go through a few of its perks. An MBA, especially one from a prestigious business school, will provide you with a slew of benefits. It will assist you in the development of superior and adaptable management abilities. It can also provide you with entrepreneurship skills to get started with your own company from scratch. And not to forget, MBA salaries are some of the highest in the job market. In addition to all this, online MBA courses can make everything much more affordable and convenient. This is why opting for this postgraduate program might not be the unworthy choice for you. So those were the answers to the few most asked fundamental questions about an MBA degree. That brings us to the end of this video. I hope these tips are helpful to all of you out there, and I wish you all the very best. Thank you for watching our video and stay tuned for more from Simply Learn.
Hi there. If you like this video, subscribe to the Simply Learn YouTube channel and click here to watch similar videos. To nerd up and get certified, click here.